I'm only one call away. I'll be there to save the day. Superman got nothing on me. I'm only one call away. Call me baby if you need a friend. I just wanna give you love. Come on, come on, come on. Reaching out to you, so take a chance. No matter where you go, you know you're not alone. I'm only one call away. I'll be there to save the day. Superman got nothing on me. I'm only one call away. Come along with me and don't be scared. I just wanna set you free. Come on, come on, come on. You and me can make it anywhere. For now, we can stay here for a while. Cause you know, I just wanna see smile. No matter where you go, you know you're not alone. I'm only one call away. I'll be there to save the day. Superman got nothing on me. And I'm only one call away. And when you're weak, strong, I'm gonna keep holding on. Now don't you worry, it won't be long, darling. And when you feel like hope is gone, just run into my arms. I'm only one call away. I'll be there to save the day. Superman got nothing on me. I'm only one. I'm only one. Call away. I'll be there to save the day. Superman got nothing.
Hi Josh, so there's no doubt that the quality of your voice is lovely. It complements with how you convey the emotions of the song. However, there are things I have noticed. There are parts wherein you're flat, and I'm not talking about the high notes but the ones that don't require struggling with. Be a bit more careful with those since I've noticed them a few seconds after you actually started singing. As for the high notes, it's understandable that they're rather difficult to sing, so props to you for still trying. Your falsetto just needs a little more working on, but other than those, it was a pleasure listening to you singing, and keep it up.
Good effort, Josh. However, this song was clearly a struggle for you. Again, I think you could have benefited from lowering the pitch of the instrumental. You are still singing in this higher, uncomfortable range for you. It does sound uncomfortable throughout. You struggle with the runs and high notes, which surprised me because I thought you did a good job with that in your audition. I didn't think this song would be so challenging for you, but I must commend you for pulling through and not giving up. I would also have loved it if you used the same raspy tone that you used in Teenage Dream when singing out. I know the other judges had a problem with it, which I don't quite understand. I had no problem with it, so I understand you cannot please everybody. But I can of course only stand for my own opinion and not everyone else's. You also had difficulties with the tempo at times, and the energy was not as good as in your previous entries. Maybe you did not like the song or thought it was too difficult. But again, thank you so much for trying. You are very determined.
You're singing with a lot of strain. I have to ask, how long can you sing like that before you start feeling tired? And do you know the limits of your voice? Maybe you do. but it really sounds like you could injure yourself if you keep going like that. Your energy was still there, and that's what I've appreciated this entire contest from you. I feel the emotion in your singing, your desire to create a good product, but it doesn't always translate that way. It doesn't sound effortless, and your tuning can be out of control. However, I do think your vowels have improved since last time, and that's always appreciated, and your pronunciation was pretty crisp. This was sultry and charming, a little coy, but full of personality. I really love that. Use the texture of your voice to your advantage this round, as well as the musicality I've come to expect from you. If anything, your runs were rather loose in this performance, and I find myself at the edge of my seat, hoping that you'll settle into the pitch, but you don't always get there.
Hi, Pastel. Your voice is so classy. You don't even have to sing insanely high songs in order to prove that your voice has power in it, which is something that I absolutely loved. The transitions from one note to another are smooth, and I have nothing more to say because I'm absolutely speechless at how beautiful you sing. The best of luck to you.
Remember what I told you in the beginning of the season?
Rolling in the Deep is a song that relies heavily on singing runs, and you couldn't do them properly.
And guess what you're doing now? Your singing runs beautifully. You have really progressed so much, which is what I'm looking for in a YouTube idol. You are showing that anything is possible. Or maybe you didn't do your best in your audition, which in that case was a smart trick. Anyways, there were some issues with sound quality due to that your mic broke. By the way, it's pretty ironic that it happened now when I bought a new mic myself. But that's actually not the biggest issue for me here. In fact, I think the quality is rather fitting now that it's an older song, so you were lucky in that sense. No, my biggest problem is that you're holding back. This is a song that gave you all the opportunities in the world to sing out and impress. You are not belting even once in this entry, even though we and you know full well that you are capable of that. If it was due to the mic peaking, you could have either lowered the input volume or brought the mic further away from your mouth. You shouldn't hold back now when the competition is tougher than ever. It's rather frustrating when you're almost getting there, but not quite. That being said, I love your vibrato in this and that you made the song your own. I also like that you're using a different tone in this than you usually do. Maybe it's due to your mic, maybe it's not. But it sounds kind of hipster-ish, which I haven't heard before from you. It makes you an even more multifaceted singer. You have nailed the criteria of versatility.
All I want is nothing more. To hear you knocking at my door. 'Cause if I could see your face once more, I could die a happy man, I'm sure. When you said your last goodbye, I died a little bit inside. I lay in tears in bed all night, alone without you by my side. But if you loved me, why'd you leave me? Take my body, take my body. And all I want is, and all I need is, to find somebody. I'll find somebody like you. Somebody. take my body. All I want is, and all I need is, to find somebody, to find somebody like you, like you.
Thanks for watching. See you soon with the result.
This is a song that gave you all the opportunities in the world to sing out and impress. Shut up. You are not... Man, hold käften! Anyways, there were some issues with... It's where...